Tom, I'm standing in South Park, Colorado, where the rock band Moop has refused to play. The strike started yesterday and could go well into next week.
Oh, hey, guys, how's it going? We're not letting you back in the band, Cartman. F*** off. I don't want to be in your crappy band, guys. I just wanted to let you know the album for my Christian rock band, Faith Plus One, is about to go platinum. It is? That's right. We've already sold 13 copies. You want to pay me that $10 bet now, Kyle?
Are you ready for some live music? Yeah, Jesus! Then let's give it up now for one of Christian rock's biggest bands, Trinity.
He's the shepherd and the light, and his word lifted me up, and I praise his holy name wherever I go.
Give it up for Faith Plus One.
You know, Jesus, I've been thinking a lot about you lately. Well, that's why I wrote this song. I love you, Jesus. I want you to walk with me. I take good care of your baby. Call you my baby, baby. You died for my sins, and you know that I would die for you, right? What's the matter, baby? You're trembling, Jesus, baby. Your love is my light. You know when I'm without you, there's a black hole in my life. Oh, I wanna believe it's alright, but I get lonely in the night, and it's up to you to save me, Jesus.
Guys, we here at Faith Records were very moved by your performance at Christ Fest. You're one of the most talented Christian rock bands we've ever heard.
Thank you so much. Christ has really blessed us with talent. Yeah.
We just had one question, though. We were looking over some of your lyrics. I want to walk hand in hand with Jesus on a private beach for two. I want him to nibble on my ear and say I'm here for you. It seems you really love Christ.
Yes, we sure do.
No, but it appears you are actually in love with Christ.
Well, what are you saying? That you don't really love Christ?
Well, of course I do. I mean, I just...
Well, what's the difference? You love Christ, you're in love with Christ? I mean, what the heck is this?
We just like to make sure the bands we sign are in it for God and not for the money.
I resent that, sir. I have never in my life done anything just for the money. If I'm lying, may the Lord strike me down right now.